coming in. Guys, if you watched my last vlog, you would have known that I had a disaster of a week. And one of the days I was supposed to be in shooting with the lovely Jess, but train strikes cancelled that. But we finally made it, so we've been rocking ourselves around London today, capturing all those beautiful moments that everyone sees on social media. Today I have a really exciting day as well. I've not kind of let you guys in to a little kind of secret that I've been working on. I have a really exciting meeting next. Let's see how that goes first so I don't jinx myself. But then I'm going to update you on something really exciting that's coming in the next, hopefully, 6 months. So, yeah, this is going to be a fun vlog.
I'm tired, Carter. I need cuddles. I do also have to go to the gym, though. Oh, that's nice. Guys, I'm sorry, I completely forgot that the place I went to for a meeting was Soho House. Did you kiss me? Did you miss me today? Basically, you can't film or take pictures or anything in there. It's very private, so I couldn't actually film my meetings. So just to give you kind of a quick overview on what my meeting is about, because there'll be more to come when it's actually when it's actually nearly done. But basically, me and Carter are launching a children's book. Now, I don't want to give too much away yet because story is not finalized. I mean, it is in my head, but I'm talking to publishers at the moment, which is what my meeting was about. But it is a children's book about Carter and his life, but it's also a book that is going to help children. It's got messages in there about following your dreams. It's got messages in there about being unique, about looking different like Carter does. Let me go and get my phone and I'll show the illustrations. One sec. Carter, wait there. We're going to give him a sneak peek. Oh, should we give him a sneak peek? Shall we? Okay. So, all I'm going to show you for now is the characters. The rest will be revealed soon. So, I don't know how much of this you're going to be able to see. I guess that's a sneak peek because it's not even clear. We've got Carter and Carl, obviously as two. And then we've got Larry the Labrador, Pascal the French Pug, Penelope the Poodle, and Dixie the Dalmatian. They are going to be the characters in it. I cannot wait. It's something, I mean, if my teacher from school ever thought I would be saying I would be releasing a book, she would probably laugh her head off and have a heart attack because it's so... I mean, I was awful at punctuation. So, and I was awful at, like, I was really good at imagining things in my head, but I wasn't very good at kind of putting the pen to paper and writing the story. So that was super exciting. That was also a sneak peek for you there. I'm gonna go to the gym now, and then, no, it's my feet. Look, it's not someone knocking at the door. When someone knocks at the door, he goes like, and goes running for the door, don't you? Tomorrow I have a shoot, so I need to sort some outfits for today, but I mean, I am drained. I'm not gonna lie, I am drained. Right, guys, I'm just procrastinating now. I need to actually get up and go to the gym, or I'll never go, will I? I'll never go. Ow, my butt. Awfully bright, that is. Good morning, guys. Good morning, world. How are we all doing? This is going to be my second shoot of the vlog. I mean, basically, this vlog is one long shoot. Now, I am going to the Polo tomorrow, so that will be fun. Hopefully, I'm going to capture some good content there. How are we all doing? I think I've already said that. My mind is boggled. Yesterday was a really long day. Got all my outfits ready for my shoot today. As you can see, I'm about to steam. I did forget yesterday, I mean, there was so much going on. The shoot, sorting out the outfits. I mean, sorting out outfits for a shoot, it stresses me out only because I'm such a perfectionist. So I'm trying to like find the perfect outfits for the videos. And I like to be so organized that like today,
when my videographer arrives, I like to be like all outfits sorted and I can just be like in creative mode. So like the visions from my head can come to life. So when I'm sorting outfits, I'm always like, oh, I like this outfit, but is it the best for it? Is it the best I can show? So then I just procrastinate and spend hours figuring out if that's the right outfit, whereas fundamentally it was a good outfit. So my mind hasn't woken up yet. I actually ran out of coffee and I've had to say to my videographer, oh, why won't this reach? No, it's unplugged. I had to say to my videographer, can you pick me up a coffee from, can you pick me up a coffee from Starbucks en route because I've run out of coffee. And this story is so amusing for a morning. The local shop that's like 5 minutes walk away are having a renovation. Is it renovation? They're doing up the shop, so it's closed. Not convenient for me. So I'm out of coffee. So yeah, I'm working on nothing right now. I don't like tea. I do like tea, that's a lie. I just prefer coffee and coffee gets me going. Anyway, I'm just rambling now. I'll check back in when we start the shoot. Why is this so dark? Reese?
Why aren't you going with the other camera?
I know guys, I've bought a brand new camera and I'm still using my old one. Do you know what it is? This one is just so practical. This is the Canon G7X, by the way, guys, that I'm using. It's not as good, but it's just so small and practical that I just think, like, where did I go the other day? We went to the Cotswolds and I took this and the other camera and still used this. Ooh. Such interesting chat for you guys. Yeah, but it's new Sony and it is amazing, but I just feel like for pictures it's amazing and more practical. But for a video it's quite a... I thought we were getting it out. I was like, oh, it's here. I can show you. The video is way better on this.
On this?
Yeah. 100%. Like a million times better, but this is the new Sony, but it's quite big compared to this thing I'm on. So, no, but like, maybe it needs a lot of setup, that's what we need to do. Anyway, what I was gonna say, guys, I'm so dark, this is awful. I think that's a bit better. Oh, that's a lot better. What I was gonna say, guys, is Reese has come to the rescue. As I was mentioning before, I had not woken up to coffee. I put an order straight into Reese. Reese, en route, please. Can you get me a coffee? It's much needed.
You ask.
And I ask and he delivers. Always. So we're gonna have a little coffee to get things going.
Coffee and then
coffee catch up, yes. And then
and what?
A day of shooting. The joy, the fun, the delight, everything. Right, now I have to turn you off while I enjoy this. First sip. Feel naughty you watching me do it.
Okay, quick update. I have managed to edit two videos while Carl goes to the toilet. And I'm still waiting.
Where's my shorts? Where are they at?
You okay?
I'm coming.
You gonna get that coffee now?
No, I feel as light as a feather now. It's a natural thing, you know. You're in the back, Matt. Don't do nothing embarrassing. Guys, good morning. Today, we are heading to Polo in the Park, which I've never been to a polo game, race, thing before.
Event,
yes. So basically it's people on horses that hit a, is it a ball?
Yeah, it's a ball.
They hit a ball into like, I don't know if it's a goal or like a net or like...
It's a goal.
They hit it into a goal. So as you can tell, this is new to me, so it's gonna be a fun day. Also the weather is incredible, which always makes it so much better. But yeah, let's go enjoy a day in the sunshine and head to Polo in the Park. Cafecito en la mañana, me pone en la cama, y amigo con mis panas, tú eres lo que he soñado. Yo amo a esa mujer, hago lo que tenga que hacer, para juntos morirnos viejitos, ser la envidia todo será. Tú eres lo que soñaba, tú eres lo que quería, la que enamoró mis ojos y robó mis poesías. Tú eres la que soñaba, tú eres la que quería. Adiós, sé que es amor.
pasado me amo sin interés. Me aprieto pa' que más. Ese cruce de miras que solo las dos personas entienden. Cuando éramos amigos me parece imposible. Y ahora que nos amamos, mi vida sin ti sería más que terrible. Porque mi amor siento no fue que me enamoró. Ese
Sitting here already, I'm sweating. But today, let's go back to Friday where I left you. So the polo was so much fun, maybe a few too many pims. My head was hurting just a little bit yesterday, but the weather was incredible. It was such a fun day. I was actually gonna close the vlog off after Friday because yesterday we just went to a friend's birthday barbecue and it was very chilled in the back garden, chatting a load of rubbish. So I was just gonna end it on Friday. However, a friend of mine has managed to get me and Matt 2 VIP tickets to Capital Summertime Ball. So of course, I didn't want to miss putting that in. I think all the alcohol of this weekend has just made my brain frazzle and the weather as well. I didn't want to miss that offer this week's vlog. So I won't be taking my camera purely down to two things. One, I don't know if you can get a camera into Wembley Stadium. Two, it is 30 degrees today, hence why I was saying I'm melting already. And having a rucksack on my back, I'm just gonna have like one sweaty, horrible, vile back. So, also when I have drink as well, I always worry about my backpack because I put it down and then I forget that I bought one. So I don't wanna lose the camera. This is a brand new camera. So I'm gonna take my phone obviously and just film some footage on that. Really excited. There is Jonas Brothers, Niall Horan, Annie Marie, Singala, Calvin Harris, Ellie Goulding, just to name a few. So yeah, I haven't been to Capital Summertime Ball for I think 10 years, so I'm super excited. And we love music and festivals as well, so it's like 20 different acts all in one day rather than just go and see one artist. Yeah, off to the Capital Summertime Ball we go.